Hey guys, it's back, and I just got the thing on my magical map, I guess. All you have to do every time is just go back to Route 4, go stand on the pillar at the Thousand Year Door. That's all I have to do every time you get a crystal star. Now we're going to a place called Boggly Woods. Where we'll see the Great Boggy Tree. Talking to us about where the next crystal star is in, and about the email we got. I just got the tattalog stuff just in case. Hey, there's Luigi! The only Paper Mario game where we get to play as Luigi is, ttyd. Wait, where do I go? Oh yeah, it's Super Paper Mario. It's a pretty sweet game. It doesn't really matter which order you get them in, but because it's not much of a series, you know. But I'd still consider getting this one first. Just make sure you like it. Ooh, there it goes. And then maybe get that one if you like it pretty much. Then you should get the excellent. There he is again. Chase after him. We don't want to be bullies to them. Or they'll kill us. Well, not really. They'll just keep running away. They're defenses. We'll join forces with him. Secret entrance. I would not. If you go to the left, you can get a badge, but I don't like that badge. I never get it. There's the entrance to Bot Woods. Here we start. Chapter 2. The Great Boggly Tree. This video will be pretty short because I'm not going to be doing much. Plus, I'm not sure if I can really go over 10 minutes or not. It says I can't. I'm just going to save here just in case. It says I can't, but I'm not sure. Just got to make sure, you know. And I'll do that in a different video. There, Vivian, our partner, our soon-to-be partner, holds a held a necklace. She's scared. She's like she's a fearful one. And they're looking for us. But the fat one can't speak. We'll have to battle them for me. See, they're looking for me. Here I am. Goodbye. Is there anything in here? Always check the trees just in case. Oh my god, Panella. I hate them so much. Phew. Here we go. There's a great boggly tree. Once you get a new partner, not Vivian, you'll be in there for almost half, more than half the chapter. re-enter the tree. Well, not really. We're outside the tree, because we can't get in. Hey, look! It's an entrance, but we can't get in. I'll race him. Oh, totally won. In your face. There's a secret entrance there, you can't see it at all. But, once you get a friend, you'll see it. Madam Flurrie. This is one of the most inappropriate chapters if you're mature enough to know. I'm not gonna talk about it. Some people won't like it. If I do, they'll flag my whatever as flag my videos inappropriate. Whatever. Now Flurrie, not knowingly, lost her necklace that day. See, just found out that she lost it. Oh, don't want to go back in there. Oh, let's go to Flurrie's house, hooray! Ooh, coin. More coins? No. Anything? No. There's one tree that holds something cool. I forget. Don't even bother going into that pipe yet. Cloud. Evil cloud. Run away. Alright, I didn't even have to press A. And just go through here. It's a little secret entrance. I don't want the star piece. You can see it right there. It's not hard to miss. Well, it is hard. No. Yeah, it is hard to miss. Got my wording wrong. If you stand right here... Shine Sprite. Shine Sprites will help level up your partner so they're way stronger. It's actually pretty neat. That's why I always level up my partner before the final boss. Ooh, star piece. I don't care about it, but... Cool. Just go through here. Use your little paper thing. This video will be ended soon. So if you keep watching these videos, I just try to do some of the stuff yourself. I mean, you don't want to be so stupid that you just can't do any of this. Knock knock. I'll help you find your necklace. Well, you may notice that there's duplicates of one of my videos. That was a bit of an accident. Just only watch one of them. Well, I'll end this really soon. Once this cutscene is over, I hate cutscenes. Wish they could just make a version without cutscenes. But they do tell you bits of information that is a little, remember I said a little, helpful. Now comes Mealy Coops and Punio, I think it is. Oh boy. Where's the save point? Well, I'll have to end it off right here. Next time you see me, I'll be saved.